Hey everyone, Brandon here from iDub Hockey, here to do a quick review on the Sherwood Rekker Element 1 elbow pad. So this is a contoured fit profile, so nice and close to the body, really designed for that quick and agile player. For protection, this is in the elite level construction package, so this is a great option for that really high competitive player or anybody out there who's looking for some top level protection, but at a really affordable price. As we dive into construction, we've got a polyester exterior, mesh nylon, and some EVA foam on the outside. Really good mix of durability to wear and tear. We got that mesh nylon to ensure breathability. We got a two-piece design. So we got a floating bicep that utilizes Sherwood's CIP technology. This is custom impact protection. So if you've ever struggled to eliminate a gap in protection between your shoulder pad and the bicep guard, or you know, you just don't need this top piece, maybe you can actually remove or adjust it simply by the Velcro attachment. For your protection, we've got a lot going on here. We got some dual density foams up top, aero foam to keep you protected and cool, and then we have Sherwood's new addition, Viconic Impact Protection. So it's this cone-like material. It's used in the automotive industry and military applications, and this design gives you elite level impact protection to really heavy forces like a block shot, hit along the boards, you name it. This disperses the impact energy over a larger area, so nice solid touch up in the bicep. We're also gonna see it in the elbow donut, so if you do take a heavy hit, you take a heavy spill to the ice, Viconic is there to save the day, ensuring that you stay protected. On the outside, EVA foam to help reduce that energy as well. Molded plastic on the inside from the elbow all the way down to the bottom of the forearm. We've got some aero foam on the outside, in through the forearm with some plastic insert reinforcing that. Dual density foams, so ton of protection, maintaining a lightweight design, but giving you that elite level coverage. For the strapping system, up top is a 1.5-inch elastic bicep strap. Down through the center, nice neoprene material over that forearm to give you a nice deep seal into that pocket. Make sure that it doesn't twist around on you either. And then for the forearm, 1.5-inch elastic strap there too. Internally, we've got a mesh nylon base. Really good job at wicking sweat and moisture away. We got a nice little addition here where you can adjust this centerpiece, help you get that perfect seal with your elbow. So you can adjust that. Also a good feature when you are ready to take this into the washing machine, you can remove it. Helps reduce drying time too. As you can see, we have COPR29 as this liner up in the bicep as well. So nice soft material. But unique to this is this copper thread, hence COPR29. So copper is integrated directly into the liner, and this is going to give you a natural way of inhibiting bacteria that causes odors. So the next time you put this on, it's not going to stink, it's going to smell a lot fresher. And then as well, since copper is directly into the material, it will never wash out. So this will maintain its performance the entire lifespan of your elbow pad. That pretty much sums up the Sherwood Rekker Element 1 elbow pad. If you're looking for more detailed information, you can hit the link in our description, or you can jump over to icewarehouse.com.